You know, winter's bad enough without idiots making it more difficult. I was one of the really cold days. I was with some people who were outside. Everybody was freezing except for one woman we were with. She had a beautiful mink coat, but somebody had to ruin it. This lady came up. She goes, "Is that a mink coat? You should be ashamed of yourself wearing a mink coat. What the hell is wrong with you? You shouldn't make minks into coats." I look at the lady yelling. She got leather shoes, a leather handbag, and a leather belt. I go, "Hey, sweetheart, you think the cow signed an organ donor card for you?" She thinks the cow is in intensive care with an IV in his hoof and a lawyer next to the bed going, "Oh, move. I'm fading fast. Write down my last will and testament. I want to give my hide to Gucci. I'd like to donate some steaks to the Outback. And Burger King can have my ass." No! What the hell's wrong with you?